Welcome on back, everybody. So, it's been a little bit. I think it's been like 4 days. And I totally forgot that I was in this place. Now I remember why I hate this place. Okay, so I can't go this way. Is that what I'm getting from this? Do I have to drop down? But then how do I get over there? Jack be nimble, Jack be quick. Fusion. Okay. That really, puts a wrench in things. Oh, excuse me. So I guess we'll go down the first drop we found, maybe? I do not like this place. It's a bunch of hanging ball sacks. Oh my god. Take the dang thing. Whoa, I have a bunch of stuff I didn't look at. A beetle, Captain. I thought I looked at this. Yeah, I looked at all this stuff. Huh. Do I have... one point? I'm gonna worry about my transformation. Yeah, I was gonna want like all this stuff. So I could stay transformed longer, I think. Yeah, we're just gonna get all this stuff. Alright, well. Yeah, we're gonna completely fuck off from that. And I wasn't able to rot more, right? I think this is a standalone drop. I could be completely wrong though. This is gonna get me some super ultra secret. Get the hell away from me. Oh god. Things suck, man. I don't know what this is, but what up, homie? I don't know what that is, but I definitely do not like it. Jesus. That was awful. I did not like any of that. Oh. Ow. Damn it. Thought I timed that, but I guess not. Wait, did this bring me to that side? I did see a putty. Dude, this place is gonna confuse me. Give me that Spock. That increases maximum might. See, I don't know if I'll worry about the health. See, that's kind of cool. But I think I should definitely worry about the decay, the maximum might, and the attack, for sure. Which I need 3, 9, 21, 21.4. I can do. That's like super easy. Okay, so that's where I started. Oh my god, not that again. What the fuck?
My eyes are open. The sack could be my long awaited chance to attend.
Do I hit it? My God.
You're here at last. The destined one. By my brother's words, I will first test your worth.
Okay.
With blade, speak the loudest. You see fit to ruin.
Shit. Okay. God damn, those things are creepy. So I just found a dude who seems really pissed. Excuse me, pissed. No treasure? Come on, man. Let's probably rest now. This has got to be something here. A creepy wall of things. But I'm guessing it just wants me to go this way. Wait. There was an up path over there? Big guy doesn't come back. I really want to do that before I like jump down. I just don't know if that's all it is. See, I can always just come right back up here. Might as well just finish this one out quick. How did I miss this? Okay, is that just taking me above the sacks? Well, that was dumb. I need to go that way. I don't like this place. Do not like spiders at all. What the heck was that? Is this just a path down to where I could have gone before? Isn't that like the other drop down? Well, gee whiz. Looks like we're down here now. Looks like all roads lead to this one. That's okay, you can shoot me all you want. Yeah! Okay. Frig off, dude. Oh my gosh, my controller. That's not good. It came unplugged. I'm just over here trying to do monkey things. Okay. I hate this place, and it's huge. I guess what's over here? Really, you're just protecting a mushroom. Okay. Fine. So many paths. But what would I wear?
Hush now.
must I wake what, huh? Oh, God. He's guarding this. I'm taking it. Yoink. Oh, God. Yoink. So I stopped it from opening. Didn't know you could do that. Okay, so that's a thing that I need to do. Alright, now, can I kill this guy? To get around. To the hatching ones. He has not noticed me. I can summon you. On the road again. There's way too much to explore in here. I would have totally missed this item. What is that? Dude, how many of those am I gonna get? Each sip recovers 24% of maximum health, but in critical health massively increased the recovery. Short duration after using. What? Why would I want that? No thanks. I'm good on all of that. What is this? Ah, shit.
Blast this talisman! Those old rascals. On your feet already, are you? Best keep clear of this mess. It's for your own good. Go find the pig before it's too late.
Don't know what that just did, but I did it. This is obviously progression, so... Oh my god. Let's go back down this way. This might be a longer episode in case, I mean, there's just so much to explore in here. I can't see anything. I think I came from this way, right? No. Ow. Wow, that was the sloppiest thing that I've ever done. Pissed it off. What is shooting at me? Oh God. Okay. Another giant portion of cave. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, I can just get up here. Okay, so there's another spirit, or another shrine here. So we can explore this later. Oh, that'll actually be cool, because then I can, like, reuse my guy. So we're gonna go back this way. Screw you, buddy. Fuck. Sweet baby Jesus. Is that it? Hey, that was it. Now that's where I hop down, so I can go this way now. Full circle. Okay, was there a was there another path?
Hang
Okay. I should probably wrap this episode up, actually. Sorry, Sax. What is he saying?
Big day.
I'm coming. I don't know who you are, what you're saying.
There's a great treasure hidden within.
I'll not fall for your trickery.
Why don't you take a chance inside?
I will not fall for your trickery. See, now there's more path this way. Wait a minute. Did I just come full circle back to this? Huh. Really? Well, when in room, you know what, let's do that in the next one. Let's wrap this one up. So yeah, we'll do that in the next one. So thanks everybody for tuning in. We're gonna go where those weird big day guys were. So thanks again, we will see you guys in the next one. Stay tuned.